Inheritance in C++. Summary, introduction, inheritance, visibility mode of inherited members, types of inheritance. Introduction. Object-oriented programming has become the preferred approach by many programmers today. C++ is a programming language that serves as an essential tool in object-oriented programming. Inheritance, the mechanism of deriving a new class from an old class, is called inheritance. This is a general form of inheritance. Class name, derived class name, visibility and base class name, open flower bracket, private, variable declaration, function declaration, public, variable declaration and function declaration, close flower bracket, semicolon. Visibility mode of inherited members. Under public inheritance, the public data members of the base class will be inherited as public data members in the derived class. Again, protected data members will be inherited as protected data members in derived class. However, private data members of the base class will not be inherited under public inheritance. Again, if the inheritance is protected, then both the public and protected data members of the base class will be inherited as protected data members in the derived class. Here also, private data members of the base class will not be inherited. Again, but if the inheritance is made private, then all the public, protected and private data members of the base class will be inherited as private data members in the derived class. Types of inheritance. There are 5 types of inheritance, namely single inheritance, multiple inheritance, hybrid inheritance, multi-level inheritance and hierarchical inheritance. Coming to single inheritance. Single inheritance is defined as an inheritance in which a derived class is inherited from only one base class. Your class A is the base class and class B is the derived class which is inherited from class A. This is the general syntax of single inheritance. Class A, flower bracket, body of class A, close flower bracket, semicolon, class B, colon, public, private or protected. Here, public, private and protective will show the visibility mode of inheritance. Open flower bracket, body of class B and close flower bracket, semicolon. Multiple inheritance. Multiple inheritance is defined as an inheritance in which a derived class is inherited from more than one base class. Here, class A is the derived class which has been inherited by 2 base classes, namely class B and class C. This is a general syntax of multiple inheritance. Here, class A and class B are the derived classes. Class C is inherited from class A and class B. Again, both are separated by a comma. Multi-level inheritance. Multi-level inheritance is defined as an inheritance in which a derived class is inherited from another derived class. Here, derived class 2 is derived from derived class 1, and this derived class 1 is called as intermediate class. This is a general syntax of multi-level inheritance. Here, class B is the intermediate class that is being derived from class A, and class C is derived from the intermediate class B. Hybrid inheritance. Hybrid inheritance is defined as an inheritance which uses more than one types of inheritance to derive a class. Namely, here this hybrid inheritance is a combination of multi-level inheritance and multiple inheritance. This is a general syntax of hybrid inheritance. Here, class A is the base class, class B is the intermediate base class, and class C is a derived class. Now, class D is a derived class that has been inherited from both the classes B and C. Hierarchical inheritance. Hierarchical inheritance is defined as an inheritance in which the properties of one are inherited by more than one derived class. This is a general syntax of hierarchical inheritance. Here, class A is the base class which has three derived classes, namely B, C and D. Thank you.